on to the 7 vs. 10 matchup in the West. We've got the Bay City Flames facing off against the Tri-State Iron Dance.
Let's go cut down some nets.
Turn it up. Time to dance.
Crack and bust it, baby.
Offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now, here's Ball.
Hey, there he is. How you feeling, man?
You know me, man. I'm cool.
What did the doctor say?
Man, torn ACL, PCL, and dislocated patella.
Hey, we got your back, P. It'll take a minute, but you'll be back pulling that weak chamois again in no time.
Boy, stop. You know my sham, lethal, cuz.
Yeah, whatever.
Man, appreciate y'all. For real. Spoke with Coach, and he, we decided it'd be best if I rehab back home, so.
Hey, what you talking about? Medical center is one of the best in the country.
Come on, Che. You and I both know I ain't getting no burn here. Figure I'd get my knee right, maybe I could transfer down a level, so.
Transfer? Porter, man, what's going on? This school's your life.
Look, Che, Coach took my scholarship, man.
Man of the hour.
Afternoon, Dr. Owen.
Heck of a performance on Saturday. It's amazing what you can accomplish when you limit distractions. Go on, son.
You pulling Porter scholarship?
That's Jim Porter and me.
Answer the question, Coach.
Hey, watch your tone, okay? I know you're upset. I am too, but there's some things you don't understand.
I mean, it seems pretty simple to me, Coach. You recruit a kid, he gets hurt, and you force him to transfer and bring in somebody better. Coach, does that sound about right?
What? No, no. Jay, listen to me.
Coach, man, Porter did everything you asked. Good kid. All that talk about us being a family and really in the eyes of the school, you know what we are, Coach? We're just entertainment. I expected more from you, Coach.
Hey, son, come here. Hey. Hey, come back here. Jay, you running with the subs.
All right, guys, bring it in. Play for Porter on 3, 1, 2, 3. Play for Porter.
All right, let's go.
So your contention is that athletes, specifically basketball players, have leveraged their marketability to get more bargaining power with ownership?
Pretty much.
Pretty much. Not exactly a hard sell for your thesis. Yeah, I've been your advisor for 4 years. You've never once swallowed your tongue. Out with it.
Kiddo, my team. Porter Rose?
You act like I don't watch.
You don't even have a TV, East.
How bad was it?
It was bad. I mean, I'm the captain. And I feel like I can't do anything.
You can be heard.
Oh, best believe. I gave it to Coach. And I got no problem having words with Dr. Owen either. He is fake as they come.
Don't I know it? When I didn't get tenure last year, you spent 2 months petitioning for me. Rallying students, collecting signatures.
And that didn't even make a difference.
It did to me. That's what kept me going. That's why I'm still here. You know the reason it didn't change anything? It's because I'm expendable. Outside of these gates, no one has a clue who I am. Sometimes words just aren't enough. If you really want them to hear you, you've got to be willing to sacrifice, Jay.
Come on, Gru. Thought we talked about pregame nutrition, big man.
Some things are bigger than the game.
Don't I know? Hey, let me holler at y'all for a sec, fellas. I know how long I've been wanting this, man. But sometimes you gotta put others before yourself. No matter how much it hurts. As your captain, it's what you expect of me, and honestly, it's what I expect of myself. I mean, that's why I can't just sit back and let what happened to Porter just ride. It's not who I am, and as a team, it's not who we are. So in light of Dr. Owen and Coach's actions, I'm not gonna be playing today, fellas. Look, man, I know y'all heated, and I will be too, but like Gru said, man, some things are bigger than ball.
Nah. You're not shooting Evo, are we? We brothers, Shay. They wanna do Porter dirty, they gonna feel us. They gonna feel all of us.
I can't let you do that, Ty. Look, I'm a senior. They can't do nothing to me, man, but y'all got your whole futures ahead of y'all, right? And y'all been rocking with me this far? This school? Nah, man, this whole country will know that I speak for everybody in here, right?
All right, let's go. Jay, if you got the tip time, come on, get changed, let's go.
I can't do that, Coach.
Excuse me? Whatever point you think you're making, son, now is not the time. You are the captain of this team. Better act like it.
I believe I am, Coach.
Oh, all right. Ty, take the team out.
All right, fellas, let's do this.
Come on, Ty. All right, all right, all right. Don't rush it, don't rush it. Take it down court small. There you go, there you go. Go up, go up. Oh, come on, Gru. You gotta spike that, man. I told him not to eat that burrito. Sorry, fellas.
Forget that. Just because we lost, don't make it a bad decision. Feel me?
You were being held out for a violation of team rules. Care to comment?
The only violation is on our coach and our school president when they violated the fate that we as a team had in our athletic department when they forced my friend Porter Rose to transfer.
So you're being penalized for speaking up?
It was a choice.
You chose to sit out.
I chose to stand up. Thank you.
Hey, it's your boy Jesus Nice and the kid Merrill, and we are back here with our homie Che. How's it going, man?
Good, good.
That's right, Che-Z in the building, just giving the rock. Listen, man, what's the response been like online?
Both sides.
And everybody got the hot take, but you can't please them all.
True.
Listen, you try to please them all, you're gonna go crazy. Stay true to Che. That's how I stay true to Jesus. You know what I'm saying? I go in my basement, I lock in with my 2K on my 72-inch TV and maybe a big burrito on my belly and ignore all phone calls.
That's right. Self-care is important, brother. I respect that move.
Thank you. You know, the only thing important to me right now is talking mad smack on a headset to some kid named Dimitri in Athens. Like, fam, I got your IP address. Cross me up one more time, I'm taking out you, your mother, whatever's left of the Acropolis, early.
Until you find out he's really Giannis and homie got like 38 brothers.
That's real. I want no smoke with them.
You know what I'm saying? But yo, is anybody coming at you real hard though on the social media tip? You know what I mean? Trying to get at you?
Yeah, but you know what? I try to stay away from the social media stuff. Honestly, really, I just wanted to help out my teammate, man. And I feel like our school was way better than the way they treat him. Real talk.
I mean, you? Yeah, the school? But hey, yo, keep repping for us, man. Keep that fist up. You know what I mean? Keep doing your thing.
That's right, man. Keep putting on for all the scrubs out here. Yo, up next, what do turtles keep in their shell? Four experts weigh in.
I think pennies.
Probably like a crock pot.
You were 3 months from graduating, Che. This is insane.
No, what's insane is that my mother got death threats. I can't stay here.
Che, look at me. Look at me! Okay. I know this is hard, but by dropping out, you are letting them win!
They already won, Issa! Porter's no closer getting his scholarship back and half the school hates me. Look, I'm not saying I regret it, right? Because I don't. But I'm not gonna stay on the campus. They don't even want me here.
So all the work you've done, you're just gonna throw it away?
Throw it away? You think me getting a diploma from a man who doesn't even respect me somehow makes this all worthwhile?
Yes, I do. It's a diploma.
I don't care about no diploma.
So now what?
Nah, it gets real. You know, 3 years ago, it wasn't even a question that I was gonna get drafted. Not a question, but now. And you know what's funny? Every year, my numbers kept on improving, yet my stock just kept on dropping, man. Honestly, Issa, I don't even know where to begin.
You know, I don't know jack about basketball. But I damn sure know research. And we'll figure this out.
I'm gonna go home and get my mind right.
Yeah, so that was a long, long cutscene. A lot has just happened. You can see on the right, my draft projection is currently at undrafted. Now, this is huge. Like, that was like a 13-minute cutscene. That will probably just be episode 2. That was extremely long. Tell me, I mean, obviously, do you guys think that you would do that in your situation? I feel like, to an extent, I would. To going out and not playing, I feel like maybe that's a bit far. But honestly, this is an amazing, like, this is phenomenal. This is like a movie. I will go through now. I'll quickly change. I can see I can change my mic layer. I'll quickly go through and change his appearance. I'll meet up with you guys once I've done that. Alrighty, guys, I've just made some quick changes. I gave him a different haircut, gave him some tips, gave him that line in his hair. I didn't want to change the actual face just so it looked like he actually has changed his hair. Maybe this is a move in his career. He's going to change the way he looks a little bit. I didn't change anything. I did change his eye color to blue because I do have blue eyes myself. But guys, that is going to do it for this episode. I will be putting out episode 3 soon. We'll be working on getting our draft prospect up. It's been a long cutscene filled episode. So I appreciate you all for watching. Please tell me if you did enjoy. I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.